Yeah, I would. I'll yeah, share screen. Hey, yeah, hello everyone. Okay, I hope that you have a good space reflecting your LCP journey. Okay, and then y'all right now we'll come back to reality, like what's happening in LVV and also IR. Yeah, so to remind everyone, currently we are in week 3 already for November. So if you see here, it's almost the end of attraction. So we are starting for consideration as well. And then, okay, so before we go into looking on how is the LVV progress, let's have some update first. So first, we'll start with LCIYE progress. So you all can click on this link, okay? And then we can have 2 minutes for everyone to update. So you don't have to find another time to update, okay, this check IYE checklist. And even for national team as well, yeah, I believe Kelly also asked everyone to put down to update your details part. Entity to engage. So you can also use this time to put down, for example, which are the entity, IR entity that you plan to engage with. Yeah, okay. So Brian, you can set 2 minutes for everyone to update. Yeah, Kelly said if you didn't put it down, I will patch you all, okay? Yeah, okay, let's update it. Okay, use these 2 minutes to update. Yeah, Brian, you can time us 2 minutes. Bring back all the memories. Hey, thank you. Everything we've been through. Toast to the ones in today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories. And the memories, bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories. And the memories, bring back your. Memories, bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost. And I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Oh, yeah. Now my heart feels like an ember and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for you, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday. Yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright. Hey, thanks, Ryan. Yep, thanks already. Okay, I saw that CEO already done secure your IR. Okay, good job to CEO. Okay, Joel, good job. And then, yeah, for the other LC, I saw that people are still updating like Shiri. Okay, yeah, you all can continue to update that, but we need to move on already. So if you haven't done it, you can put that as a call to action for you to update before you sleep as well. Yeah, then that's all about IYE. And then now let's move on to next part. Okay, so as what we have the routine here, OI synergy. So that's how almost the end of the every month we'll reflect a little bit and also update our OI synergy, especially right now we are in attraction and consideration phase. So you all can click on this link. Okay, so it will link back to the database. So you go to OI synergy checklist. Yep, so you can take some time to update how is your progress with your IR. Yeah, and also after you update it, then you can put down as well the learning in this November, like what is the one aspect that you think you went well in your OI synergy, and what is the one action that you think you want to do better. Yeah, so right now you can update until consideration, attraction and consideration. And also for LC, for example, help that you already submitted the preparation audits, then perhaps you are in preparation already, so you can also continue to update. Yeah, depends on when your RE timeline. So you might be in different phases. So you can update according to phase. If I say it's no, then you just put a cross line. This one, red color one. Yeah. Okay. And also take some time to reflect. Put down what's the one aspect that went well. And also one action you want to do better in the upcoming OI synergy. Okay. Yeah. So let's have 3 minutes, right? You can time this for 3 minutes for everyone to put down or I checklist as far as do some reflection. Here's to the wish you were here, but you're not, cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today, toast to the ones that we lost on the way, cause the dreams bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. Brian, what is consistent marketing? Yeah, is it something I'm not sure you do with all I are like you all always brainstorm about marketing or how that can be more specific, okay? Yeah, so that other LC can learn from your GCP as well. To attract lead. Yeah, what is the things that you did for consistent marketing? Is it brainstorming or yeah, because this is it's a synergy, right? What you all have to do together for that part? Yeah, is it brainstorming or constant follow-up, that kind of things that yeah, can make it specific. Kind of an action that you and your partner have did in the synergy this month. Okay, for example, okay, what Kaising put down, understand the bottleneck and attraction strategy of respective LR in sprinting for LV goal versus sector. Consistent update in chat group by our status T. This is from Wen Qing, right? Okay, Kelly also put down. Understand the bottleneck and what can Ajui support within Ajui? Okay. Kelly, the first one is expect the vendor, and then second one is the action that you want to do better, is it? Okay. Yeah, for repeat that you already done, then you can take some time to read others as well. So perhaps it might spike your mind. Okay, this is what I also want to improve. Okay, so for Kali, things that you want to do better, it's brainstorm the way forward for boosting lead number, right? Binay is not here. Let's type in. Brian is a time stop for 3 minutes. Yes, okay. All right. Yeah. Let me see if I have more time. Okay, let's just have 1 more minute. I see people are still typing. Okay, so let's have Brian, time is for 1 more minute. And then you know, for those who are still typing, yeah, you can take this time to put it down. The things that you went well and also what aspect you want to do better. And for others who have done, you can go through a little bit of what they have put what everyone has put down. Yeah. I found one very interesting by Ali. Yeah. Enthusiasm and encouragement between all IGV team, which is very interesting. Okay, about how encourage each other, hold each other accountable. Mm-hmm. Okay, majority mentioning communication, right? Being transparent, how to hold each other accountable, like constant follow-up. Yeah, this is good. Okay, inform each other first whenever that updates or issue happen. Right, this is by Kai. Okay, nice. Start preparation for. Start repairing for RE. Repairing. Standard proof collection, focus on. Okay, post-mortem analysis. Okay, this is by Jolene, right? Time's up. Okay. Yeah, thanks, Brian. Okay, so we have to move on right now. So if let's say you haven't finished, you can continue to put down that. Okay, so for others, I'll say if you have that, you can spend some time to read through as well. Okay, you might get some inspiration, okay, how you want to improve your OI. Yeah. Okay, then let's move on. Okay, so right now, let's take a look at how is the LE progress in this winter. Right now, we are in week 3 already, right? Almost the end of it, and almost the end of the attraction as well, because the attraction will end in this month. Yeah, so if you have a look here, last week, we have 11 LE approved. So if you look into more details for each LE, I believe you also want to know how is my LC performing in from national side? How am I progressing? So we already categorize it according to your winter, November, LV approved goal versus actual. Okay, remember it's not overall winter, it's your November goal only. Lah. So because right now it's literally, so yeah, we put it down into categorization. How are you all progressing to achieve your Monday goal, November goal? Yeah, so as you can see here, yeah, we have 3 categorization. Lah. Mm-mm. So right now, what we will do together is that, okay, wow, Jolene, you are not focusing, why are you so fast here, okay? I thought I didn't delete or what, okay? I hope it's something I have deleted, it's not last extra time, okay? Okay, yeah. I hope you already update your OI checklist and also IYE, okay? Make sure you update it. Okay, so for this part, right, what we'll do together right now is that you can take some time to reflect a little bit what have you done differently in this month for LC who are achieving and also progressing, okay? And also, you can also reflect a little bit what do you want to keep for next month, which is December, yeah? Because if you know that December, we're going to, most probably it's the end of the LE attraction. We're going to start RE right now. So you can take some time to think a little bit on what you want to keep for next month. Yeah. And then for LC who is in alumni, yeah, I also want you to take this space to think a little bit what are the bottleneck that you all face, your team are facing right now in this month. Okay. So definitely every bottleneck, that's always a learning, right? So yeah, I also want you to think a little bit of what have you learned from the bottleneck that you have faced in this month. And based on the learning that you have learned, what do you want to do differently in December? Yeah, because you're going to meet out in next commission call in December. So I want you to take this space to reflect a little bit lah. Okay, so let's take 3 minutes. Yeah, Brian, you can time us for 3 minutes.
Spent 24 hours, I need more hours with you.
Oh yeah, okay, if you wonder why help is not in the slide, okay, because you see here, come to slide 33, okay, see there's a crown there, because as you have good job, they already achieved their pinbox goal. Yeah, it's more than 100%. So that's why they don't have November goal. So that's why they are not in the slide lah. Okay, good job to remember. You can take some rest. Okay, yeah, you can take some rest. Where is Brian? Brian, are you missing? Oh, computer lag. Okay. Yeah. Let me go through. Consistent update. OGV on a carbon press, right? Nice. Okay, Kuching. Oh, Kuching is not here.
Yeah, Kuching is not coming today.
Oh, so it's not proxy lah. It's totally
absent. You know, yeah, who is a proxy for Kuching? Can fill in? Or if you don't know, maybe you need to bring to your LCVP to fill in. Yeah, Yiyan.
Okay. All right, Yiyan. Yeah, you can bring to your VP. KP is not here, okay. Pilin also not.
Yeah, Pilin is not here and KP is not here. Like you roll around.
Hey, Brian, very funny. I asked OGV why winter is not a good time for LC. And just what? Yeah, I can think of what's the thing that you know, perhaps you can your LC can control. Yeah. And you know, you can ask your OGV as well what's the problem that they are facing. Okay, not telling, okay, ask OGV, but you are the one who should ask OGV what's the bottleneck and how can we work together. And just okay, I can continue type.
Yeah, you need to ask also to fill in, not times. Yeah. But I think for LC that you do not know what is your OGV is having, just need to take note, especially on realization timeline, do your project meet the minimum LVV goal? If not, you are going to close down your project as well. Yeah, so just need to take note a little bit, okay? But let's say if you need any support from me on coaching, like your progress, you can approach me personally, or maybe we can have a consultancy space, let's say if you need, okay? Yeah, like anything that from national side that can support you in terms of this. So you can put down as well, like let's say, for example, you need some support from EST or maybe MCVP, you can put in there as well in the slide so that we know how to support you. Mm.
Yeah, you can put it under what do you want to do differently. Yeah. Perhaps if you need a support from like EG or even EST, can put down there. Okay, I see everyone. Oh, time's up already. Okay, Brian, time's up. Okay. Yeah, I think everyone done already. Okay, just Brian is typing. Bina is not here. Okay, yep, thanks everyone. I think the time is almost there already. Yeah, so you can take some time to read a little bit, okay? Can see how does other LC able to achieve their goal and what is the thing that they did differently, okay? For example, TU is consistent update for OGV spec. So that's how you can learn a little bit. If you want to get more context, then you can directly contact the VP as well, like to get their context on how can improve the LVV attraction. Yeah, and if you need help, you can directly put down here, either from EGL or from EST. Okay, then, yeah, we have to move on. Thanks, everyone, for putting down your context and do the reflection. So now we'll move on to the next part. Okay, this is the, I think this is the end of, the last session of database L&D. Okay, you see hashtag, so make sure you pay attention in this last space. So in this last space, we have Yiman to talk about project goal versus lecture tab formula. Yeah, let's have Yiman.
Okay, hello people. Let me share my screen. Okay. See my screen ready, right? All right, then so like yeah, this L&D will be our last L&D about database, okay? So today, right, we will have a little bit updates on the break management tab, which I have already downscaled to you guys last 2 weeks. Yeah, and also today L&D will be about project GA tab lah. Yep, so if you press into the link right here, it will bring you to our EduSpace tab. Yeah, so okay, a little bit recap on what we had last 2 weeks, which is the break management L&D tab law, which we have let you know, like don't touch the gray zone as well, and we have tell you the formula. Yeah, and these two red box here is what you need to fill in. Yeah, so yellow, and we have already let you guys know the formula, how can we extract all the bricks LVV from each of the LC tab. Yeah, then also all the formula in the do not touch punya columns, which is the gray zone lah. Yeah, and also yeah, the formulas again, and also we'll show you an example. But a new update here is yeah, which is the date on break lah, to emphasize a bit on this problem, which is to fill in the latest date on break, not the actual date on break. An example here is, okay, LVV actually break on 7th of November. Okay, so you change the status, the LVV status to break, but you you forget to fill up the date on break. Then you come back 3 days ago, which is 10th of November, then you fill in the date on break. So what should you fill in? Which date? Actually, the is today date, not the actual date. The reason why you want to do this, I think I can provide you one example. I think I can provide you one example. Okay, let's go to the example. Okay, so for example, right, we go to 1LC tab. Okay, then I use UNMC. Okay, for example, okay, I change this to break approve. Then it should be previously it break, for example, okay, it break on 7th of November, but I put in 2 day dates. If I don't fill in right, it won't appear in the break management tab. Yeah, as we want it to appear here, but it won't appear because I didn't fill in the date on breaks. Yeah. So this LVV should break approved on 7th of November, but today is 10th of November, okay, example. So I fill up 7th of November, then how? Then you see what happened? This LV come here. Is it this one? Yeah, because I fill in 7th of November. This spreadsheet hall is sort according to the date. So that's why it is the best if you fill in straight away when you've changed the status to break. If not, if you come back again, you fill in the 2 days date, the latest date. Yeah, because you want it to be here, ma. Because you see, actually, right, people already fill in something here. And after that, if you fill, you want it to be here because this everything here won't change, ma. Because the light blue column is filled in manually by the VPs or the people in LC, ma. Yeah, so if you put it 2 days date, right, actually, because you need to put today's date. So actually it's 17th of November. Yeah. If you put today's date, né, it appears here. So what you need to do, you need to change it. LC need to change it to PBOX, need to put in the break letters, link, and also the issue. Yeah, so this is what we expect. We want it to be. So yeah, so this is the reason why we need to fill in the date on break as the latest date. If you miss the date that you change the status, I hope you get what I mean. If you get what I mean, you can put a flow in the put a wave in the chat box, yeah, for me to let me know that okay, you get what I mean, because I scared later you all confused on what I need to put a date on break or blah blah blah. Okay, thank you, saw your wave. All right, then I think we can move on. If you have a question, you can just feel free to put down in the chat box, okay? Yeah, so today, right, we will go to Project GA tab. So mainly it got two, but you all only involved in PBOX, okay? Some of you. Then, yeah, so PBOX, right? In PBOX, this is what you need to fill it like every month, the goal, the column, okay? So we go to the next slide. Before we analyze this, right, we go to an example again. Yeah, to make our life easier, I think example can let us familiar this tab more easier. So you see how in November, right, because now it's November, ma, you see the whole actual column that is a formula here. Yeah, so each of the cell, right, is actually different formula, slightly different. You can see the numbers here got jump one. Okay, so each cell is slightly different in different LC. Yeah, so what this formula do is actually to it extract the total number of project goal that in your LC tab, which is this one here. Yeah, so project like a forward batch here is actually your accumulated number of apply, accept, blah blah blah. So yeah, and you see what is going on, right? It actually is doing maths, so you take a total number in your project of your application or project application in your LC tab and minus the previous month when you apply. So yeah, so right now, how many UNMC got behind this? Yeah, so the total UNMC number minus 5 equals to 2. So right now UNMC got 7. Now you see 7, then you minus 8K4, which is this one, which is 5, then you get 2. So right now in November, UNMC apply for this forward batch is 2. Yeah, so this is the same thing for each and every column. This the whole column here. Yeah, same as apply and approve lah. So that's why in each cell, the formula is a bit different because there's different mass, right? It's different apply, accept, and blah blah blah. Yeah. So same as for December, see every cell here actually got numbers. Yeah, got formula inside. Yeah. But if you go to previous month, right? Okay, later we come back here. So this is what actually this page is saying. Yeah, so you take the formula, it's just max deduction. You take the accumulated total number of apply minus the actual number of apply in October and also minus the total number of apply in September. Yeah, so you just deduction or simple maths for the formula here. So, you know, if you notice, right, all the formula in the previous month, October, September, all the previous month before November, the actual column has no formula. Yeah, if you go back here, right, you see October, this October, ma, the actual part has already no formula inside already. It's just value. Yeah, so in every end of the month, right, the EST will change, I mean, we'll copy the formula and paste as value, which means we delete the formula in the actual column so that it won't accumulate to November and December. Yeah, so this is a little bit trick that we do to make sure that the what have you achieved in that month stays in that month so that you won't accumulate in next month. Yeah, it just will accumulate within the month. Yeah, so yeah, this is what I want to say here. And yeah, so because I also emphasize really, each column in the actual column, each cell in the actual column is a bit different than the formula. So just do not touch the actual column. So what you need to do is just very easy. Fill out all the G column, which is the goal column. Yeah, put down all your numbers there, but do not touch the A column, which is actual column. Because you touch it, then we need to like find the path again to do the math deduction. Yeah, because every cell is a bit different and we cannot just pull the cell here. Yeah, so you know, I think that's all for the project GBA, just to let you know how we actually get your actual number in every month. Yeah, I think how many time we left? Yeah, so I think right now, right, y'all can put down your what you have learned, how was your learning? Yeah, so not just today, but overall, do this database analytics really helps you in understanding the database, or do you feel more friendly in using our database? Yeah, you can write down what you have learned so far in all this in previous analytics and today analytics, and what do you want to know more? Yeah, you can let us know here, and yep, and I will look through it later. By the way, if you got any question, right, about any parts of the L&D or any parts of the database, you can just open your mic and speak, or you can type down that. Okay, I think I play some music. Very awkward.
Wrong, what else can I say, girl? Can't you play my head and not my heart? I was drunk, I was gone, that don't make it right, but
okay, I think because of time's constraint, right, this feedback, this feedback, right, I think you can put it as call to action so that you can fill up, yeah, because do not want to drag your time, so I can pass it back to EJ. Wait, how can I stop? Yeah.
Hi.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thanks, everyone. Yeah, I think I will be overrun a little bit, but just bear with me before we end. Okay. Sorry. So we go to the last part already for the announcement. Just make sure that you fill in your learning so that it's also an appreciation for the EST that they have been putting effort in building up the tracker to make it make our life easier, or a lot of automation there. So yeah, just put it down what you have learned from them, and then it's also an appreciation for our EST as well. Okay, yep. So thanks, EST, RVVIR team. All right, so we'll just go to the last part regarding announcement. Yeah, it's an EB summit. Okay, so if you all know, right, currently we have almost like half of the entity, half of the LCs that actually already have elect LCP. So upcoming, it will be a lot of like looking into whether you will have successor or not. So whether you have the potential or no, try to encourage any of your director and members to go to try EB Summit instead of not encouraging them, because anyone will have the potential to actually be the entity leader of your LC as well, right? So just facts and also something data to reflect a little bit on your our current IGV, which is also the biggest network, but actually we are having the least success potential to register for this EB summit. And when it is not registered, right, it means that there's no one showing any interest towards the LCVP role. I mean, I just assume like this. So for me personally, when I check this, right, I think it's a responsibility. It's not only from MCVP side, but I think it should be coming from LCVP, like whether do you have any successor to continue your legacy or not. So I think for IGV side, we are actually quite alarming currently that we only have 2/15 entity here, no matter it's LC or SU, they actually have potential VP IGV as currently. But I think the second choice function that some of the people mentioned here is IGV. I mean, that is from 9. But I think definitely first choice of function is still IGV. And then we actually have the least one, actually. Yeah. So I think we only have 2 entity that apply, register for EB, which is from TU, and then 2 from UM. Yeah, I think good job for TU and UM that you encourage your member or your director to actually register for EB. So for other entity, the deadline will be by this week. So remember to actually ask them to register. And then yeah, it's also a summit for them to prepare your potential to spark their interest and also to give them confidence and courage to apply for EB as well. So try to treat this as an opportunity for EB, even though you are not involving anymore. Okay, yeah, so we can go to slide 46. Yeah, so Lead Summit is coming. So I think that is the Lead Summit that we will be happening in fourth to fifth of December. So remember to also ask your member to actually register for the Lead Summit at here. Okay, so remember to share to the your team and also your member. But I think from Lixin, anything that you want to share?
Yeah, so I have to read to the dreaming process that you all have put down. So this summit will mainly cover facilitation, because I realized a lot of you talking about the team lack of facilitation. So in this summit, we'll have practical experience for members to understand what is facilitation, and then have that let them to experience it. And we also have a little bit space and reflection for them to find back, to connect their personal why to functional why, as well as some soft skill and hard skills leads spaces, such as how to do coaching, how to build long-term relationship with RVP, etc. So that would be a very good space for the whole membership, even for VP, your director and your member newbies, to join the space to build the competency to start realization. Yeah. Okay, then I continue for this one. Yeah. Okay, this is the old poster. Yeah, never mind. So this is the LVV standard quick L&D, which is happening this Friday. So if you can see here the agenda, this is mainly the agenda that's going to happen, which is why we do LVV standard, what is the LVV standard. So this is mainly especially for all these who to refresh the knowledge, and also for newbies. If I say you have newbies, then you can straight away bring them here, and you don't have to deliver another L&D for members. And one thing very new in this L&D also, so we're going to share about what is the new proof collection in this winter. And then after that, we'll straight away go to LR working space. So for VPs or even director, it's important to join this space, because that's how you will directly synergy with your OGV side on the preparation that necessary for proof, and also how you all can use the proved as a tool to synergy for standard update during realization. Yep.
Okay, yeah, I think that's it. I think maybe Lee Sin, you can also attach a screenshot of agenda for the VP so that they can know what are the sessions that cover, so that they can also let their member to come and join. I think for this summit, we will mainly focus on the profile that will handle realization, which is your project director, and also your all of your OC team, where we will mainly focus on managing our customers. So like, for example, coaching, virtual energy management, all these things as well. Yeah, it's kind of like a little bit different compared to last time this summit. So I think later on, our EST will put down here, and then you can put out any Q&A if you want to ask about agenda. Okay, yeah. So I think that's it. You can go to here, and then we can have like a 1 minute time for you to put down like your how was your learning, so that we can chow afterwards. Yeah, put down Lee Summit. Also, Vanessa, you put EB Summit, but you didn't put Lee Summit. Yeah, I see you here. So call to action for today, you can check your call to action after meeting here. Yeah, I think Wenqing is still typing. We have local project channel, closing posting, and then remember to share the social media pages to your PD and LC mate, and then for the local project commission, and then start booking the slots for your posting or event booking, and then also LCVP experience sharing, don't forget, and then invite your members to join the marketing L&D. And then, yeah, I think Wenqing, you can type down also on the EV Summit and also Lead Summit sharing to their member. Yeah. Yeah, I think this thing you can put in the time as well. Time. Okay, what's the feeling? Yeah, we have VP learnings, recap, database, formula. No one remember my check-in. Okay, only UPN remember. UMS also remember. You all have to write now, you all remember my check-in. Yes, yes. What is 8.9? Even better if end on time. Okay, noted, Jenny. I will end on time next time. Good job, Brian. You just copy Vanessa one. Good job. Yeah, Vanessa, you can see how is your commission made. Copy your stuff. Good job. Good job. Yeah. You can see Jenny is putting effort to fill in, and then you know, okay, can learn from Jenny. Okay, Jenny is a role model. Role model, everyone remember. No, actually, I copied. Oh yeah, for your coffee. Why is this commission so lazy? What the fuck? Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, anyways, yeah, you can put in. Yeah, work smart, guys. Okay. Yeah, no matter how, it's just a reminder for you. No matter how, okay, the most important thing is to implement it. Okay, don't forget to bring to your member. Yeah. If I see IGV don't have any people to come to IBEV Summit, I will find every one of you. Okay. Yeah. And then you're gonna return to BBP IGV. Yeah, I don't care. Okay. Yeah. So I think that is that's it. We just merged up. Okay, the thing is, right? Some of our VP mentioned, can we have like a call to action by the end of the meeting? And then a lot of time I ask you all to fill in call to action already. And then you see, it's very hard. Okay. This commission is so my god. Yeah, no, I'm just kidding. Okay, anyway. Oh, you see, they all are have fun in CU. Hi, CU. Yeah. You all want to join us? Oh. Wow, you see, they're all having fun, eh? Physical one. Yeah. I hope you guys have physical LC visit also. I don't know. I think everyone already done, right? Yeah. Next time we can have physical commission call, okay? Yeah. So I think that's it for everyone.